I've been thinking about a photo idea for months now. Being at school, just thinking about it was way more interesting than whatever else I had to do. The idea was sort of simple, getting two huge arches at night with the Milky Way just perfectly crossing over them. And that was it. But finding the right place and the right time to shoot it was the hardest part. So I had to do a lot of research in order to find this place. I ended up choosing Double Arch in Utah. It was clear at this point that this was the right place. But that was not all. To have a photo with the best details and decor of the Milky Way, I had to pick a moonless night during the summer, reducing my options to four nights during the whole year. Then, the Milky Way had to be perfectly aligned with the arches, again, reducing my options to one single hour during one of those four nights. So my only chance to realize this photo idea was to shoot it between 3 and 4 a.m. on August 11th at Double Arch. On August 5th, we hit the road and treaded the snow, the mountains, and the lakes for harsh deserts and canyons.
My soldier.
But before we got to Double Arch, we had time to stop at many different places to appreciate the views that the national parks around there had to offer. On August 10th, we finally made it to Double Arch. With the last light of the day, we explored a bit before the crucial night. At 2 a.m., I woke back up, and the first thing I looked was the sky, no clouds, which was good. I then ran to Double Arch to set everything up for 3. At this point, I knew exactly what to do, where to take the photo, and all my settings. ISO 800, 30 second exposure, and 1.8 aperture. And then, at 3 a.m., the whole scene was there. The Milky Way was just perfectly crossing over the arches, and it was more than anything I could believe of. It was by far the most incredible night of my life. You